Stop.
Okay, Elizabeth. So tell me again what it is exactly that you are planning. Tell me again what it is that you would like to do with your hairstyle.
I'd like it in a ponytail.
In a ponytail. Okay, that sounds good so far. And then what did you want to do?
I wanted to put this little guy in my hair.
This? What is this?
A bird.
Really? And where would you get an idea that a bird in your hair would be okay?
It's cute. I wanted to try it.
You wanted to try it. Now, I'm pretty sure this is a Christmas decoration.
It's
like,
not.
Look at me. Do you think that that's going to look good?
No, because you don't have it right.
Oh. So, I'm not sure about a bird in your hair. I'm not sure. Is that, like, have you seen that anywhere in any fashion magazines?
No.
No? So, tell me about why you want the bird in your hair.
Because it matches the outfit I'm going to wear tomorrow.
Oh, it matches the outfit.
And I can't have a bow, so...
Really? But what if the bird makes a mess in your hair? What if he goes poo or something?
It's not a real bird.
Oh, it's not. Okay. Well, I just am not sure that a bird is really what should be going in your hair. I have my doubts about this.
I want a chance.
You want a chance?
I want a chance to put it together.
Okay, and then what?
If you don't like it, I'll take it out.
The bird?
Yes.
And if I do like it, then what's going to happen?
I'm keeping it.
You're keeping the bird?
I'm keeping the bird in my hair.
In your hair?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I'm going to try the bird on. Let's see.
No, you're going to damage that bird.
There. Is this how... Now, is this what you're... Is this the look you're going for? No?
No, you're doing it wrong.
Oh, so I can't carry off the bird?
No.
But you're pretty sure you're going to be able to?
Yes.
I have deep concerns about this. Deep.
Give me the
bird. If you can't finish your sentence, then you can't have the bird because I don't even know what you're saying right now.
Give me the
bird. And then what?
Give me the bird before you damage it.
I just gave you the bird. And now what? So you want to wear that in your hair tomorrow?
Yes. I mean, look how cute. If you do it the right way.
Really? I have deep concerns. Deep.
And
deep.
Now the feathers are messed up. Thank you.
You're welcome. We will decide later about the bird. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. I love you.
Yep.